Carbon multi-disc brakes, where this is the brake pistons to apply hydraulic power, and this is the brake wear indicator to know the status of the brake unit, and this is where hydraulic supply are come from, maybe from system A or system B.